Authorities in Waupaca County say alcohol is a suspected factor in a wrong-way crash last night. Officials responded to the scene on Highway 10 in Waiowiga, where a car traveling east entered the westbound lane and collided head-on with another. Four people in the two cars were taken to the hospital. The driver of the wrong-way vehicle has been arrested on potential driving under the influence charges.
Green Bay.